separate.
You walk down there first, or?
I'll come through here. Because when you enter the front of this house,
you actually walk into a pergola.
Looks like it goes into the house.
This is the lot line, I'm assuming, right here, right?
Correct. There is a gate to go out here, but They have a swing there. I don't know how much you can use the property.
Right.
But yes, they do.
Really much
more pretty, yeah.
How much is he gonna hang about?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Well, it could, in the realm of things, it could be simple.
Alright, let's keep going.
Yeah, I mean, they're not right on top of you.
Yeah. It's privacy in the right.
Yeah. It's privacy, right? To the right over here, is it den with pocket doors? Could be used. But it has French doors out to both sides. Obviously, it's the den or TV room. We first had the listing in the winter time. Because of the high ceilings there is, they just think it's going up. People don't care about that. But there is a widow's walk upstairs, which comes with a shovel over.
See somebody doing that, yeah.
Well, if you really need a twerk, so.
Yeah, if you need a formal closet, I guess. Okay.
Is he through it?
Chips. It's the cedar
oh.
Chips. That's
cedar chips. I smell.
So the entrance is on the front.
Yeah. This is really charming, but as I gave you the preamble, it's very different than that.
It's not a bad thing.
Sometimes we've actually said we should show this first in Idaho. But it's super charming.
very Key West. Key West colors. One bedroom downstairs to one bedroom upstairs.
Yes.
And notice the auto wall. What is the one? Really key one.
This is real interesting. They did a mural.
That's a good one.
Square feet this is?
No.
So we have one bedroom in the two bedrooms in the main house and one or
two
in two back here.
To the right is a full bedroom. Maybe it's the gallery up there as well.
Bathroom.
There's no bathroom outside. Of course, you have the front porch of this too, which is.